to my channel today. I have some exciting and good news. And I'm lowering my voice down because there's a lot of people outside. So probably I'm not going to talk really, really loud. So please, if I'm talking so, what do you call that? So... quiet? No. Little voice. Yeah. So we got a new member of the family. Pet family. So I did show you a bunch of my pets. There's three fishes, two dogs, and one bird. Well, you saw that there is two birds, which is lovebirds, but the boy died because of the typhoon. Now there's just a girl, so we have to buy another bird, but we didn't bought yet. And so guess what kind of animal it is. Is it a dog? No. Is it a cat? No. Is it a fish? No. Is it a rabbit? No. Is it a hamster? No. Quiet. They'll know it. Is it a bird? Kind of, but it's not a lovebird, guys. It's not. Is it a poodle? That's a dog. Is it an otter? No. Tiger? No. Snake? No. Okay. I'm gonna show you now. Come on, little guys. They're really cute with these colors, and this is not their original color. Guys, look at them. Oh, they're so cute. So this is baby chicks. And then, they are really cute, and this is not their original color. They just got painted for some reason. That I bought it because they are so cute. Our granddad bought it. This is mine. This is the blue one, and this is my sister's. Yep. Oh my god, they're perfect for Easter's. Aww, they're crying. They smell not good. So comment down below, what should I name them? Look at them. Oh no, it's jumping. No, you can't fly it. Look at how cute. This is like a glamorous color. They look so cute. Look what they call it. This is their original color in the camera. Look at that. They're so cute. Stop crying, please. Oh no! Oh, it's flying. I'm so sorry. So, they are so cute. And I bought them yesterday. I just kept this in a box and put it under the light so they will be incubate, because they're just really small. They're not like a really big chick. And oh my gosh, you're bad. Don't let miss. I don't even know if this is a boy or a girl, but I have no idea how you look at others. No, don't click that. See, it's clicking. No, you can't click the camera. So I feed them with bird seed for now because we don't have. Oh my gosh, it pooped. No, look guys, it pooped. No, you're gonna get crushed. It pooped. Yeah, that's not a good stuff. So, don't poop at me. No. So comment below which chick is your favorite, and they are really cheap. They're not for a dollar, none of that. If you're Filipino, you'll probably notice it's just 10 pesos. Guys, 10 pesos. It's so cheap, but with the cage, we gave me the cage. And the colors, I saw it's yellow, which it really makes the chick more unique. And next is orange, pink, blue,
Yeah, I think that's the only colors, and there's like baby ducks. There's ducklings there. But I want these chips because there we go. No, don't eat that. Oh my gosh. Don't poop. Ooh, the kissing. Should we film this? Okay, let's film this. No, you're not gonna jump. Ooh, oh no! Jump. Oh no, it jumped. Oh no, it's gonna die there. It just fell on the pit. So thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, hit that like button, and make sure you comment down below what names should I name this stuff. And make sure the name really fits them, and I will give a shout out in my next video. So say bye bye, little chickens. Bye. Aww. They are so cute. Okay, look. You're gonna fall again. The other one is slipping, but no. You're both gonna die. Say bye! Subscribe!